Oilers and Preds. This game was scoreless second period when Nashville strikes first. Sergei Kostitsyn-Keats just trickles it home. Take a look at the over-the-top angle as this puck just crossed the line for his first of the season. Later in the third, still 1-0, Edmonton on the power play, and Ryan Nugent-Hopkins, top pick of the draft, finds Taylor a hole, and that gets the Oilers even. Then Sean Gorkoff for Ryan Smith. He goes to the backhand. Take another look at plenty of net to shoot out of here, putting the Oilers up top. Preds had the goalie pulled late in the third period. Smith the steal, finds Ryan Jones, and they'll finish off the scoring. 3 assists on the night for Gorkoff. The Preds managed just 12 shots on goal, 11 of them turned aside.